guys, I'm out here on the CRF 300. It's got 427 miles, still on the original oil. I think this is part of the manufacturer recommendations for the break-in, to take it up to FRO. I'm gonna get it out here on some single track today, see how it does. To lift my kicker up or my shifter up a little bit higher. It's like I got riding boots on today, so feels a little funny trying to shift. I've just been riding this thing back and forth to work every day wearing sneakers, so never really crossed my mind to raise it up. Yeah, I guess I better turn off the ABS too. I can lock the rear tire up. See what this thing's got. Suspension feels a little springy, but that's all right. I don't know what the hell they did here. Hopefully I can make it through a day without dropping this brand new bike. But if not, oh well, it's a dual sport. Fucking way she goes, boys. Bikes only. Oh, smack my mirror. Kind of expected this bike to have a little bit more low-end torque, but just have to keep the revs up a little bit. I thought maybe since it was a 300 counterbalanced engine, it would have a little more low-end grunt, but it does seem to be pretty resistant to flame out, but doesn't have much power down low. Kickstand and chain was just fucking rattling around like hell, but it's alright. Let's see what these guys are going.